Where's the enforcer?
In the trunk. The client wants to send a message. With a front loader.
A front loader?
We need to flip the car into a quarry down in the Badlands. It's gotta be flipped, or it's no good.
That's weirdly specific. Give me the keys.
Be careful. Police are on the lookout. I bet someone tipped them off.
Hey, Winston. Thanks again for helping me out.
Anytime. On your way to the quarry?
Yeah, just trying to remember how to work the scoop on a front loader.
Sorry, can't help you with that. Good luck.
What's going on? Oh, where am I going? Far. Wait, can I? Yeah, I could go that way. Can they drop down? Probably 2 minutes. Oh man, it's not. I don't know. We shall see.
Shit. Gotta drive all the way down to the Badlands.
Aha! My chest hurts.
I'm cutting it close. Why do I have to flip the car? What kind of message is that? Gotta move fast. At least this is better than speed dating.
Ah, you bastard, move. Oh my word, I got a minute. Go, 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 go. Nope, that sucked, and that sucked. Damn it. Damn it. Should've just stayed on the damn road.
This is not how I thought my day would go.
Whew.
Now, to get the front loader. Hope they left a manual in the cab.
Where? Oh my word, where is... Oh, there it is. Oh, go. Go down, go down. Woo!
You know, maybe speed dating ain't so bad after all.
Oh, man. Barely made that shit.